Dictionary.com defines progress as forward movement toward a goal. But what happens after that goal is achieved? Can we continue to go forward? Studying abroad in Australia showed me that you could. Going to Australia, I had a goal of traveling to a place that was on top of the list of countries I wanted to see. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't expect to be able to feed and hang out with the kangaroo, to hug a koala.
We walked on the beach beside that old hotel.
Go to the famous Sydney Opera House.
They're tearing it down now, but it's just as well.
See where a childhood favorite called home at the Australia Zoo. Get to hike in the Australian rainforest.
This is the time to remember.
Or get to hike in the Australian outback.
These are the days to hold on to.
And I didn't expect getting to snorkel and scuba dive not just once, but several times in the Great Barrier Reef. Even more than that, I didn't expect to learn so much about Australia's culture, the ways in which the Aboriginals lived and survived, and the history of the land and the people. My goal of getting to see Australia was surpassed constantly by getting to see and experience new and exciting things every day. That is progress.
Someday we will both look back and have to laugh. Through a lifetime and the aftermath. This is the time to remember, 'cause it will not last forever.
Our days were always so full with activities. This helped to change my personal value of time. It made me appreciate the time I got to spend with new and awesome friends in a foreign country that I will probably never get to go back to. Throughout this trip, we made sure to maximize our time. I enjoyed getting to experience things that can't be done here in America, and seeing the sights that few Americans get to witness. I value the time spent traveling, bonding with wonderful friends, and learning about a fascinating country. In Australia, we spent our time accomplishing more than the goal of seeing the country. We made priceless memories that the many pictures taken just don't do justice. That's time spent that I wouldn't trade for anything, and time I wish I had more of. That is progress.